Booning isn't what you think it is, and every time you do it, something far bigger happens than you realize. Because you're not just wasting minutes, you're draining away the energy, focus, and potential that generations before you fought to pass down. Right now, somewhere in the world, a man sits alone, eyes glazed, chemically convincing his brain that he's achieved reproduction, without ever leaving his chair. This is called supernormal stimulation, when artificial pleasure tricks the brain into believing it has won, while the body slowly forgets what real accomplishment and real connection are supposed to feel like. In those moments, dopamine floods the brain in unnatural waves, rewarding you for nothing and punishing your future drive. Testosterone drops, motivation fades, and the same man who once felt unstoppable now struggles to conquer a single morning. Your potential doesn't disappear all at once. It gets quietly drained, moment by moment, urge by urge, until the version of you that could have existed never gets the chance to show up. So the question is, what future version of yourself are you losing each time you choose the quick hit over your real potential? Tell me your thoughts in the comments, and stay with the channel, because the next short might just change the way you think about your habits forever.